Sup people of Tyria, Quaggan Lord here, just coming at you with a quick farming guide for farming feathers in Guild Wars 1 factions. If you're like me and you're going back and playing Guild Wars 1, checking out the Maguma jungle and so forth while you're waiting for the Heart of Thorns, this is a great way to make gold. Especially, I'm a noob assassin. This assassin is only 2 days old. Very quick and easy to level in factions. So, good luck guys, hope you're all having fun, and I'll come at you with another video very shortly.